Now, there are many ways you can exfoliate, but don't use all those gosh darn products they trying to sell you. Who's gonna pay $58 for a tube of some stuff that got benzenate, petroleum? Are you gonna put gasoline on your face? By golly, do what makes you happy. I wouldn't put gasoline on my face. Perfume, if I want some perfume, yeah, I'ma spray Dior on my face. What's wrong with you people?
Do you know?